Good morning, K3V students. How are you today? How's everyone's doing? How could you going with your reading yesterday? Is it good? Is it difficult? I know it is not easy for you to read this consonant blend, but I know you are smart to listen and follow the reading pattern. Okay, so I will record you to please listen very well because this is not easy. It is integrated with short vowels and long vowels to be blended with blends. Okay, to this lesson, I'm going to continue our topic on B consonant blends and K consonant blends. Okay, so we are going to review the lesson B consonant blends. Okay, so look at the board. Okay, here is our topic that we had yesterday. So look at this. What sign is this? This is a short sound. Okay, it is a curved line. It means it is short. Short A, short E, bla, b, this is b, b, a, bla, b, e, ble, b, e, bli, b, a, bla, and b, a. So we read this way, bla, ble, bli, bla, bla. Short vowel sound. Again, bla, ble, bli, bla, bla. This is you see like this, this is long sound. Long sound, long sound, long sound, okay? This is short, this is long, okay? So if you see this is long, this is A. B, A, ble. This is E, remember E, B, E, ble. B, E, ble. Ble, ble. Long I, b, I, bly. Look at this one. O, b, o, blow, b, u, blue. Blow, blue. And this one is u, b, u, blue. Again. Ble, 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 bly, blow, blue, blue. Short vowels, bla, ble, ble, bla, bla. Long vowels, ble, 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 bla, blow, blue, blue. Okay, remember this. Look at this one. How many vowels? This is only one, so this is short. Okay, short, bla, black, black. How many vowels? Only one, so this is short again. Bless, bless. And this is only one vowel, it is short again. Bland, bland. Black, bless, bland. How many vowels are here? One, two. So there are two vowels, so this is long sound. It is not bla, but it is blay. Blay and blame. Blame, blame. Blay and do, blade. Blame, blade. Blame, blade. This one, two vowels long. Two vowels long. Blay, blame. Blay, do, blade. Only one vowel, it is black. Black, blast, bland. How many vowels? Only one, so this is short. Blend. How many vowels? So there are two vowels here, so this is long. Bleed. Blend, bleed. And how many vowels here? Only one, so this is short. Block and k. Block. Block. And how many vowels here? There are two vowels, so this one is o. Bull, o. Blow. And two. Bloat, bloat. How many vowels here? Only one, so this is a short vowel. So blah and sh, blush. And blunder, blunder, blunder. Okay? So this is the lesson that we had yesterday. Today's lesson, I'm going to introduce to you the L blends curl. Curl, okay? So curl, this one is curl, and short vowel sound, a, e, I, o, a, curl blended with vowels, cla, this is short, okay? Curl a, cla, curl a, cle, curl e, cle, curl a, cla, curl a, cla. Cla, cle, cle, cla, cla. Cle, cle, cla, cla, cla. Cla, cle, cle, cla, cla. Okay, so we will learn curl, curl, curl. Curl and long A, curl A, clay. Curl E, cle, curl E, cle. Curl E, curl I, cly, curl O, clo, curl U, clu, and clu. Okay? So let's read again. Cla, cle, cle, cla, cla. Cle, cle, cla, cla, cla. Cla, cle, cle, cla, cla. Okay? So we read the B. Ball, bla, bla, bli, bla, 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 bli, bli, bly, blow, blue, blue. Then cur, cla, cle, cle, cla, cla, cle, cle, cla, 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 cle, cle, cla, cla. Okay. Because it's this lesson is new for you, and I know it's not easy to follow. I want you to read this one, the b blended with the long and the short vowels, and read also k blended with long and short vowel sound. Okay, look at the sign here. If you see curve, the sign curve here, it is cla. This one is curve cle. This is cle. Claw and claw, and all right. So let's master the curl with the short vowel sound first. Okay. So I will give you 7 minutes to review by yourself, and after 7 minutes, I will call one by one. Okay. Okay, kids, thank you. And for some of you, you need to practice reading, okay? So please follow the reading pattern, the long A and the short A, blend with B and blended with K. All right, there are some words that I introduced to you. You see if it is a long sound or short sound word, okay? As I have told you, that if you see there is only one vowel, it is short sound. If there are two vowels, it is long sound, okay? So here, try to read this short sound, words with short vowels, okay? Curl, clown. Okay, so this one is ow, clown, and clown. And cur, a, cla, and clan, clan. Cur, a, cla, and poop, cla, poop, clap. Cla, and double s, class, class. And this is a, cle, and letter f, clef. So clap, cla, cle, cla, cla, clown, clan, clap, clash, clef, click, click, clip, clog, clop, clam, Okay, so I have here clash. Okay, clash and sh, clash, clash, and also club, a club, club. Again, clown, clan, clap, class, clef, click, clip, clog, clock, clam, clash, club. Okay, so these are the words with short vowels. And here also the words with long sound vowels. Okay, the long A, E, E, I, O, U, U. So play, plea, plea, ply, clove, clue, clue. Again, clay, clee, clee, cly, clow, clue, clue. Okay, so one instruction before, if ended with letter Y, even though it is only one vowel considered long sound. This is clay and Y, clay, clay. Clay again, clay and M. This is clay, M. Claim, claim. Another, clay and er, clear, clear. Claim, clear. And this is a long E, clean, clean, clove, clock, clock, clock. Clay, claim, clear, clean, clean, clock. All right, so this is your task number one and task number two, okay? So I will just give you simple task today because yesterday is not easy for you to follow the instruction, okay? For the task number one, you're going to write short A or long A. Short A or short E, okay? So have to listen very well, all right? If I say clam, what vowels are you going to write? Clam, clam. I will answer for you, clam. This is A, okay? Clam, clam. Number two, class, class. Okay, what will you write here? Is it A or A? Class. Then number three, clap, clap. Then number four, clef, clef. Is it E or E? Clef. Then here, claim, claim. If I say clay, what will you write? Is it A or A? Claim. And here, clan. Oh no, no, it is clan. And this one is clear, clear, clear. Is it A or E? Clear. And this one is clean, clean. Is it A or E? Clean. And this one is clear. Okay? Clear, clean, clear. All right? So one more time. Clam, class, clap, clef, claim, clan, clear, clean, clear. Okay, task number one. For the task number two, you're going to mark with this sign and this one, short vowel sign and the long vowel sound sign. Okay, if you see the word that has only one vowel, it is a short sound, okay? So you're going to write this sign, okay? If there are two vowels, it is long sign, long sound. So you're going to write this sign, okay? For number one, okay, this is clan. How many vowels is here? Okay, clan. So you're going to mark like this, okay? Curved line. This is clan. About claim, how many vowels are here? There are two vowels. You're going to write the long sign. Okay, claim. About clean, how many vowels?
about clip, about class, clear, cliff, clog, clean, clam, clock, click. Okay, so do your task by yourself, all right? And after you finish, you're going to drop for your score. All right, so I give you 10 minutes or 15 minutes to finish this activity. Okay, all right, so after 15 minutes, just drop your task and I will give you a score. For the last activities, I will going to give you your homework, okay? So I'll be right back after 15 minutes. Okay, kids, here is your homework. You listen very well, play and do your homework, okay? So, write B and K, and then read, okay? So you can see the spaces here. You're going to write B and you're going to read this. Same as here, you're going to write K and read, okay? So, this is, for example, you're going to write B. You're going to read as blow, blow, black, bless, bless, blink, blocks, blush. And here you're going to write C on the spaces here and read, okay? Clown, clan, clap, class, click, clip, clog, clop. Okay, and I'm going to check this before our time tomorrow or before our time on Friday, okay? Thank you for your listening today and please read your book. See you tomorrow for your math subject. Bye-bye.